got an onion, and of course I got my ingredients for the satay sauce. First of all, we need to get our chicken cut into little pieces. Simon's pretty hungry tonight. You hungry tonight, mate?
As always, buddy.
He's always hungry.
Onion can be a little bit of a bugger to stick on. Nice big chunks of capsicum. So behind me is a frying pan. I'm going to fire that up because I'm going to cook the halloumi on that. If anyone doesn't know what halloumi is, I'll show you. We'll grab that out of the fridge. Basically a cheese that you can fry.
This week, an exclusive interview with the man who brokered the Trump.
Put them on after. Here we go, Simon.
There, mate, on the little rock table.
It's real quick.
Oh, yeah, so you'd be real quick with them.
She's smoking off.
Moving them around. All right, my job now is to make the satay sauce.
She's 18, and I'm her mother.
I think there's a little more to it than